Represent graphically a displacement of 40 km 30 degree east of north. To represent direction graphically, we will first draw four directions: north, east, west and south. Now, in the given problem, the displacement is 40 km towards 30 degree east of north. We can choose a scale of 1 cm is equal to 10 km to represent distance. So, 40 km is equal to 4 cm. Now, direction given is 30 degree east of north. So, we will measure angle from north towards east. Hence, vector OP represents the displacement of 40 km 30 degree east of north.